example, this tutorial I'm going to show how to hide your data under a picture. So sometime you need to save your data from hackers or from or if you have any important data you don't want to share, and many people work on your computer like your family member, then how you can save data from them. It's a nice cool trick. So for doing this you need a WinRAR software, a third party software called WinRAR. You need to install it on your system. Right click new, and you need to create a WinRAR server chip. Now you do any name, you can create any name, or like you want to create a data and copy all my data on the zip folder. So there we go. I have the data copied on my zip folder, and you can delete these because we don't no longer need that. So now what I need to do, I want my zip folder and my image. I want a new folder called image file, but I want a combination of that image and the zip folder. So how you can do, I think it's impossible on graphically, but you can do add command. So first search on the directory, later this, and copy. So slash b is the command, copy space slash b backslash. Now before we do command, let's check what is the work of b and what is b. So b indicates a binary file. Now knows command line interface is very flexible, and it support lots of things. You can create lots of things from command. You can do lots of things like graphical can do, command can. So like command can create lots of impossible things. So let's check copy space slash b. Now I want to create I have data zip file folder, data zip directory, plus I want to add the image, whatever my image is, and I want to create a new image called ipix.jpg. Now this is the mixture of zip folder plus image, and you can see one file is also copied on desktop. You can see on background now when you open it will be an image, but right now not able to open, but it's an image file, a JPG file, but actually it consists data of a zip folder. So this is the command. I just create a just add image and zip folder and create a one image file, and you can send this file to by email also. But sometimes you see lots of extension file, you can't email it, you can't send it to through anywhere. So you can send image file through email. Now how do you open it? Right now we're double clicking and wanted the data back. It will not done. So what you need, a rename command will rename your whole picture. Rename ipix.jpg space ipix.rar, because you have WinRAR, so you have a support of RAR files. So look, when you double click it, you find your data back. So this is nice cool trick by which you can save the data from hackers, and also you can send the data to anywhere through emails or whatever. So hope you learned something from this.